I think it is a little bit hipster doofusy. It's kind of not up my alley, but I do work with some passionate coffee people who haven't stopped speaking about it.
Is this a new thing, or I've never seen this before? It's not a joke, right?
As all. It's very much coffee snob. Everyone likes their coffee. It's made exactly how you want because you put it together yourself.